Morning kids, welcome to today's class. How was the FMR examination? Good? Okay, now here we had stopped who's lazy lesson from unit 2, who's lazy. We had completed half story, right? So we all know that there is a belief that rabbits are very lazy. The rabbit and turtle race, you might have heard about it, right? Who wins the race? Turtle. Why? Because of laziness of this rabbit. Yes, he ran fast and he slept under one tree by thinking that turtle is so far behind, he may come slow. So by the time I can take rest. So while he was fallen asleep, the turtle won the race, right? So here in this lesson it is totally different. How clever that rabbit is in this lesson, we are already seeing it. The rabbit, it is taking the help, it is taking the work from elephant and giraffe. The rabbit itself is not doing anything, just going to here and there and taking work from them, right? Why? To plant corn, right? Because he was very fond of corn. So rabbit, what next he'll do, we will learn in this lesson. So all of you, where we left that, page number 21, all of you open it, page number 21. Okay, so before that, note down your homework. You have to read the lesson. Read the lesson along with word meanings. Okay? Along with word meanings. This is your homework. Today, you have to read the lesson and practice and back at the word meanings. This is your homework. Today's homework is reading only. Okay, see the previous videos and complete reading up to there, and let us continue from page number 21. We will complete the lesson. Okay children, and here don't forget to give your FMR examination question papers, answer papers, right? You have written very nice. Those all papers you have to submit here along with the scored marks, okay? With the help of the key answers, you have to cross check and you have to put the marks and submit it to the school. Understood? We have to get your all FMR papers for respect to teachers, subject teachers, you have to give the papers. Understood? Don't forget to submit. Now, open the textbook, we will complete the lesson.
Yes children, have you opened the textbook? Till now we understood that rabbit, he gave all the works, he taken all the works from elephant and giraffe to plant a corn. Now corns are planted, they are ready to reap. Now here the rabbit said to the elephant to be careful of the other animal called giraffe, and the same thing he said to giraffe, you have to be very careful of the elephant. He may steal our corn. So what happens next? Oh my God, look, the elephant's coming. Here, what happened? While going to giraffe to elephant, elephant to giraffe, the rabbit was tired and he slept off. He forgot to get up early and go to the field. What happened? When he reached the field, giraffe was already there, right? Then again suddenly he had to thought for a different plant, another plan. Oh my God, look, the elephant's coming. The rabbit is saying to the giraffe, oh my God, look, the elephant's coming. Where? Giraffe looked in the direction Ralph was pointing. The giraffe was pointing where that giraffe was looking at that. Where's the elephant? The giraffe is asking, where's the elephant? There, said Ralph, pointing to the mountain. See, pointing to the mountain, Ralph said to the giraffe, there you can see, over the mountain. Mountain? What mountain? That is elephant. Mountain? What mountain? That is elephant. Oh my God, we cannot fight a mountain like that. So here giraffe panicked. Just that rabbit, it is making the giraffe to get scared of that elephant. So giraffe panicked, and before she could flee in the opposite direction, she fainted. See children, here the meaning of panic we have already written. Sudden fear or worry regarding something. Suddenly getting worried. Flee. Run away from danger. Right? So before she could run away from the danger, before she could flee in the opposite direction, she fainted. Right? Fainted means fallen down. Now turn the page. Here, Ralph took this opportunity to have his breakfast. Opportunity means chance, right? So Ralph took this chance to have his breakfast. He helped himself to as much corn as he could have in one meal. Meal means food, right? So Ralph, when he saw that the giraffe, she has fainted, she fell down. So this opportunity he took and helped himself. He ate, he took as much as corn he can for one meal. And then tossed the chewed cobs all around. He just ate the corns and that cobs he thrown here and there. Soon he spotted the elephant ambling towards the field. Ambling means walk or move without any hurry, walking very slow. While eating the corn, Ralph saw that soon elephant is ambling towards the field. It is coming slowly towards the field. Elephant was looking all around him for corn thieves. The elephant was looking here and there. Corns were not there. Seeing any sign of the giraffe, he asked Ralph, and Ralph nodded his head furiously. The elephant is asking, seen any sign of that giraffe? Have you seen that giraffe? He asked the Ralph, and Ralph, he nodded his head furiously. Right? Furiously means angrily. He said, no, I have not seen. Yes, she was there. He nodded his head furiously, means angrily. He said, yes, she was there. He did not say she was not there. He said, yes, she was here. See, she has already started on our corn. Means she has already taken our corn. She loved it so much. She has gone to call her mate. Mate means partner. She has gone to take her partner also. So together they can finish the lot. The giraffe has gone to take her friends, her partner, to take all the corns. Then elephant said, oh my God. How dare she? The elephant said in angry, oh my God, how dare she? Don't you scare her away? Didn't you scare her away? Means, why didn't you scold her? Why didn't you scare her away? And elephant was very angry. Now, Ralph began to tremble. Tremble means shake. The rabbit began to start. Shake. Who, me? How can I fight such a big creature? How can I fight with a big creature? It's a gigantic giraffe. It's a gigantic giraffe. Gigantic means huge. It's a huge giraffe. How can I, small, being a small animal, how can I fight with a big creature? That rabbit was very scared of that animal's anger, right? He began to tremble. He began to shake his body. Now, what happens next? See, elephant scorned. Scorned. Yes, elephant scorned. She may be a giant for you. Giant means monster. She may be a monster for you, but surely not too big for me to handle. I can bet on that. Elephant said, it can be difficult for you, but she might be the giant for you. She might be the monster for you, but surely not too big than me. I can handle. I can bet on that. So they both are started conversing about the giraffe. Now what happens next? We will see in our next class. Okay, children. Till here, read the lesson. Okay, read 2 times. Okay, children, you have to read this 2 times along with the new word with the meanings. Okay, so here are the last meanings which refers for this page number 22. Okay, in our tomorrow's class, we will complete the lesson. Okay, children, bye. Take care.